Again, welcome back to another video, and it is Sunday afternoon. It is nice and bright and sunny outside, so I thought I would film during the day, and it is a little bit cold, but I won't be going out. So I thought I would show you my latest purchase. This is a pretty little thing, lilac, long-sleeved blazer dress. Gold buttons to keep it together, and with all blazer dresses it does splay in this area, so when I go out to wear it I will wear a white bodysuit underneath. But yes, anyway, I've noticed that he hasn't made his bed again, so let's go and do that. So I thought I'd drop this into the video. This is a new lip gloss I'm trying out. It was given to me by my friend Amanda. Amanda is the girl who joined me in Leeds, which I filmed almost a year ago now. So thank you, Amanda. We had a good day together yesterday. We went to have a look at motorbikes because Amanda already rides, has been doing for quite a long time. I'm not going to say how long. And yeah, so she introduced me to having a look around motorbike showrooms, and got me quite excited about bikes. And yeah, so it's going to cost me quite a lot of money, I think. I don't know how I'm going to pay for it yet, but never mind. So anyway, back to the makeup. This is Maybelline Superstay 24 colour, and this is a colour 185. It's like a dusky rosy pink colour. It's very nice. That's the actual colour reservoir there, and screw it, and the applicator, sponge applicator, is on this side. It's not the kind of thing you want to be unscrewing upside down. But then this side is a pop-up. I think it's like a gloss type finish. I think you put it on over the top. I'm not sure. I'll have to look that up. But anyway, yes, that's Maybelline Superstay 24 colour. And I'm definitely taken by these. So I'm going to get a few different shades. Because it's really subtle. It's really nice. So thank you, Amanda, for giving me that. And so it's good when you can discover a new product, isn't it? So anyway, back to the video. So I hope you like this lilac blazer dress, and I hope you found this product reference helpful too. And thank you for watching. Take care. Bye.